All right, so I've changed to the Brazilian flag to see if that's going to be any better. And I got to quit leading with my chin, of course, like I did in the last battle. That was pretty awful. But we will see if I can do any better this time. So my speed is going to be a little bit less. My turn's going to be 3 seconds less, but my reload time's going to be a second shorter. Plus, I get what about 10,000 more hit points, it looks like, somewhere in there. So we'll check it out. South Dakota is a pretty good battleship. Junior Leningrad, so two juniors and a Kaga, so they have three aircraft carriers. So on my right, looks like a Fuso. With an American flag, so I think we're going to be playing with an American flag on the Fuso shortly. Thing is, you're about 28 knots and use a lot of speed. Hornet. So two Hornets. We got over here. So Arkansas, South Dakota. Arkansas can shoot a lot of lead in your direction. And depending on who comes over with us, looks like we have a Gulfster coming with us over here too. See if we can shoot some fire. He's right up behind me. That's cool. And we got another battleship coming up behind, too. Untold Habit. It's a Rodney. Okay. All right, so what do we got going on here? Okay. Let's see if we can. Five versus two. There we go. $193,000. One kill. And let me see here. Torpedoes launched. Five hits. So actually minus eight, so that's 16 and five hits. So his last eight didn't make it to the mark at all. All right. Well, that worked out pretty good for the Brazilian flag on there. Wasn't too bad. Let's do one more Leningrad. Oh, great. Five versus seven, six versus seven. All right. We're on the receiving end this time. Dunkirk, Hornet, Royal, Leningrad, Deutschland, Congo, and Juneau. Okay. And looks like what, a Kaga or an Akagi? Kaga and an Arkansas. No flags over there. Dunkirk, South Dakota. And a Juneau. So one Hornet, one Juneau, and we've got a Juneau and a Kaga. All right. And we're down one. So, what to do? Yeah, we got two ships coming over this way. We got a Dunkirk and a Royal Sovereign coming over this way. And Arkansas is gonna. I might be able to come up to here and launch some kind of torpedoes or whatever. We'll see. Got all three of them coming around that way. The Royal Sovereign's there. Okay, so we've got that Hornet that's moving out. And we've got a Royal Sovereign. It's hard to hit a Hornet with torpedoes pretty far away. Okay. Two versus four. Oh, great. No. Go, 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 go. Ah, 194, Jesus. Well, obviously I'm not that good at playing destroyers, am I? So when we, the team 194, that's South Dakota, did 385. And my torpedoes, 24 launch, only 4 hits. Yikes. That's terrible. 52% on my shots. Let me see, 104, and so it's 158. So another 40.